Named after the brightest star in the sky, the Sirius 100 kilowatt plasma torch is now the brightest star in RADOM Corporation's portfolio. Engineered for performance, Sirius generates atmospheric microwave plasma for the future of industrial applications. But this torch isn't just powerful, it's versatile. Sirius can be custom configured to operate with gases like air, nitrogen, carbon dioxide, biogas, methane, even hydrogen, adapting to the unique needs of your process. And the possibilities? They're vast. Atmospheric pressure microwave plasma sources like Sirius are being used across industries for material processing, plasma etching, coating, and spraying, gasification, sterilization surface treatment, and even nitrogen oxide and nitric acid production. Sirius delivers up to 100 kilowatts of heat to superheated steam at 170 degrees Celsius, which enters the torch at flow rates of 50 to 120 pounds per hour. Inside, that steam is transformed, reaching core plasma temperatures over 6,000 degrees Celsius and exiting the torch at an average of 3,000 degrees Celsius. These conditions dramatically accelerate chemical reactions and material transformations. And it's all managed through a user-friendly control panel, complete with real-time analytics and remote access. Want to dive deeper? Head over to radomcorp.com for full specs, system breakdowns, and exclusive updates on what's coming next. This is just the beginning. At RADOM, we're rethinking what's possible with plasma, and we're just getting started.
With SIRIUS.